Good morning. Today we'll focus on scholarly articles, why your professors want you to use them, the difference between scholarly and popular articles, and how to identify scholarly articles.
Why should I care about using scholarly instead of popular articles?
Well, now that you're in college, most of your professors will require you to use scholarly articles to support your ideas in your papers and projects.
So what's the difference between a popular and a scholarly article?
While popular sources from magazines, newspapers, and other sources can be informative, they don't provide in-depth information that will increase your knowledge of the topic.
And what about scholarly articles?
Scholarly articles are written by academic scholars, and they go through what's called a peer review process to ensure they are credible and authoritative.
I see. So can you tell us how to identify a scholarly article?
That's a great question. Let's take a quick look.
First, you should look for credentials, such as PhD or affiliation with a university, after the author's name. The article should contain an abstract that summarizes the main points of the article. The length of the article is useful to look at as well. Popular articles are usually brief, 1 to 5 pages, whereas scholarly articles are usually much longer. A scholarly article will also contain specialized vocabulary, showing that the author has in-depth knowledge of the subject. There will also be footnotes or bibliography at the end of the article listing the author's sources of information. This allows the reader to consult and verify the material the author used. Finally, scholarly articles are considered scholarly because the articles are written by experts. Most scholarly articles are then evaluated by other experts before they are published in a process called peer review. Don't forget, if you are unsure about whether an article is scholarly or not, talk to a librarian or your professor to get clarification.
Wow, I get it now. So where can I find scholarly articles? Do I just Google my topic?
That's an excellent question, but we're out of time, so we'll focus on where to find scholarly articles during our next session. For more information, contact the library everywhere.